An active duty Jacksonville sailor has been found dead in Leon County. The sailor was reported missing after a welfare check and was found dead yesterday. The Leon County Sheriff's Office is still investigating that sailor's death. Former